Talk about coming in as the favorite and then having to perform, and how you think your team did today.
All right. Well, as you know, we did come into the tournament with pretty high expectations of ourselves. And, you know, I told the team beforehand, don't come into the tournament with the fear of losing. Come in with the expectation of winning. They went out there, they played confident, they were consistent. They really made me proud and showed what they were capable of doing today out on the court. So every flight, you know, every kid on the team went out there and had a solid match. You know, some of them walked away with a medal. Others just, you know, walked away with a lot of pride in their day-to-day. So it was a